Yeah, so I think for me, cybernetics is about looking at technology holistically and thinking of it as part of this larger system that also includes people and the environment so that we can make better decisions for the future. I think looking at the interplay between technology and culture is really interesting, particularly looking at the stories that we tell about technology and how those stories change, or sometimes how they don't change over time.